Samuel. In Paris,
I'm And
But to the nature of God, and therefore it incurs His judgment. But James goes on here to say, he says, some of you, totally unlike God, he said, some of you have dishonored the poor man, despising and rejecting those whom the Lord has specially chosen. In effect, he's asking, how can you claim to be a child of God and yet think and act so differently from Him? Never forget when I was a kid. Every so often we'd be driving along and we'd see somebody in an old broken down clunker car. You know the type. Those things that are held together with...
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you.